The hotshot favorite, Martin Lichtenberg, taking some time out of the International Series to compete with us today. Got some news from the grid here. Lost Heaven local favorite, Mikey Dunn, is out. Replacing him is Tommy Angelo. Well, I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing him good luck. They're lined up on the grid. They're ready to start. The track pulls away. There are some worried faces from the mechanics in the pit lane. Lichtenberg's in trouble. There's something up with his car. Lichtenberg.
You can't see a bitch!
Aggressive driving from Angelo.
Folks, the drive.
riding's been incredible. Pretty spiky done. This guy is a fine replacement. Catch the leading driver, Tommy Angelo.
Tommy, there's our winner.
Hey, Tom, just want to thank you for stepping in like you did. I had 6 months rent riding on that race. I'd be homeless now if not for you.
I just did what the Don asked, Lucas.
Well, you gotta let me find a way to repay you. Just stop by my garage when you get a chance. I might have a line on something that'll turn a buck for you.
Sure, thanks.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Tom. You made us all a lot of money today. Amarillo's gonna be picking up pennies off the sidewalk for weeks.
Hey, what about the European?
He's probably wearing cement boots by now, the poor bastard. Here. You earned every dollar of this. Take your girl out somewhere nice.
Thanks, boss.
What's up, boys?
You got a girl, right? I don't want you blowing all that on booze and whores.
Something, huh? Cheers.
Nah, but, maybe I'll buy my mom a new coat.
Good boy. Go get yourself a drink.